Four black girls in Birmingham, Alabama. Six Sikhs in Oak Creek, Wisconsin. Nine black Christians in Charleston, South Carolina. That's bad math. That's fear that murders. That's racism that kills. That's a disregard for human life and the faith that motivates it. When black lives matter, violence will cease, hatred will end, and we will all be free.